Police arrested, they say, shot another man early last week. 33-year-old John Cooper is charged with attempted murder. Police were called to BJ's Auto on 11th Street last Monday. They found a 24-year-old victim at the scene. He was taken to a local hospital. Police tell us he is still in critical condition. Cooper's being held on $200,000 bond. He is due in court Wednesday.